The city weeps as, for the first time ever, a hockey arena becomes a scene of violence, following a concert by Spinal Tap.
I hope my poor little baby's okay.
See for yourself.
Of course, it would be wrong to suggest that this sort of mayhem began with rock and roll. After all, there were riots at the premiere of Mozart's The Magic Flute. So, what's the answer? Ban all music? In this reporter's opinion, the answer, sadly, is yes.